I have all kinds of stuff. Some people call me a hoarder. I call myself a collector. Hi there, welcome back to From the Vault. My name is Joe, I'm from Flag Raiders. You've seen 19 or 20 episodes of the show, so I thought we would come here and actually see one of my vaults. Keep in mind, Flag Raiders is 28 years old, so I've got 28 years worth of crap. And in Canada, we're supposed to keep records and boxes of files and stuff in case you have a government audit for 8 years. So I've got lots of boxes of things that I just have. So this is going to look a little more like an episode of Hoarders or Buried Alive than it does the vault. But anyway, this is my vault. As you can see, it is a storage unit. It is locked. The lock's right there on the ground. I don't come here very often, so I had to bring some brake-free lubricant. So as we open the door, you can see lots of things. We've got some banker's boxes full of things. Just a scarf in case we need a scarf. More paperwork, release forms. We have to keep release forms. These little gems you may be interested in. No, not that. Let's look. We'll move this. We have a rack. Todd's just as guilty of crap as I am, but not quite as much. So we have a little bit of dust here. We'll open that up. That's nothing much. Just some old Phoenix Project stuff. Some old brochures. We had Cool Top brochures way before anyone else was using this idea, so that's cool. But in here we have some just awesome condition original PMI tracers, pump action, auto trigger, just in near perfect condition. Obviously we don't use those too much anymore. These are neat. Original loaders, all APP, American Paintball products with the rubber lids. These never break at all. Something else, the original sight feeders, again with the rubber lids, these don't come apart. We have some USI loaders in here, some view loader, original view loaders. These one view loaders are made in the US. These things are bulletproof. Super hard plastic like the rotor you could stand on and the lids never broke. This is before they were view loader, they were something else. More files and stuff. Gotta learn stuff, that's helpful. Ore truck we did. This is from the Phoenix Project. I don't even know when. Original Phoenix Project game. Phoenix Project 1996 pop coupons. Let's see what else is in here. More tracers. Don't need to worry about that. Put this one back. Moving inland. More tracers. Got some piranha, dusty piranha long, piranha, I'm not sure, piranha long barrels, I guess. These are PMI piranhas in here. Couple, whoops, that is now a broken stingray. We've got some stingrays and a bunch of other odds and ends, more hoppers as well. Bath mat. This is cool. This is from when we first opened Paintball City. We used to wear this body armor. JT used to make motocross stuff, as you know. You can see the JT USA logo. Had my name on and my high school football number. What else do we have that's paintball-y and cool? Got some army paint for my trucks. Bunch of old Flag Raiders hats, Phoenix Project hats. Oh, look at this. This is retro and a half. Phoenix Project Red Alert hats. Look at that. We did a Flag Raider when I don't know if anyone remembers the computer game Red Alert. When it was first out, we did Phoenix Project Red Alert hats. Very cool. I don't know what else we have in here, but we have lots of things. I'll tell you what, I'll make you guys a deal. You come back to watch the vault. You guys come back to watch the vault again. I'll bring you back here and we'll look at some more things. So until next time, thanks for visiting from the vault. See you later.
Hi, I'm Bob Long. Get a chance to go play. Go play it behind the bunker. It's an awesome place at Flag Raiders. It's a great place and you'll have a lot of fun.